I'm going to make a plain paratha. So this is a cow ghee I'm using here. So it's very easy to prepare. Doves already is there, so I took out from the refrigerator. Now I'm gonna just make a little bit layers, and I'm using fry pan here. It's already flame, fire is going on there, so I will just make it round a little bit, then the fry pan. Once dough is ready, it does not take too long to cook paratha. So now I'm going to let it get golden brown. Once it's both sides golden brown, then paratha will be ready.